Hello, in this video I will show you how to uninstall Cortana. So first of all, open Windows PowerShell as an administrator. So go to start, type PowerShell, then right click on it, run as administrator. Okay, and copy and paste the command that I will put it in the comments. Alright, now press enter. And this will completely uninstall Cortana from your system. That's it, thanks for watching.